host that operates my entertaining side of interest. Get the fuck up off the couch with independence, but submissive is submission for these head tight musicians to phase you. Don't need to smoke the weed to be creative and lazy, but always love the kush from back when smoking in the bush. It's like a part of my religion that I just can't push. If music was the thing and reggae was beginning me to listen as a little kid, it's always been a little bit dope at least. As refreshed as a West Coast glass wave session followed up by the feast. Improvise with a mellow kind of night and a feast with some tea with honey lemon. Get my voice open, ETA. Initials of the man saying something, and don't put me up as a white rapper for yo. People need to run that mouth with no soul. Go ahead and kill the funk. I play my strings kind of slow. Yo, October 81, Deep and Nikki have a son. Son grows up to be me. You get it? I spit it how I live it, making sure people feel it. We must never underestimate the music. Why? It makes the best things better, the bad things better. The sad seems sadder, makes the mad get madder. As a matter of fact, you can travel the map. It doesn't matter where you land, cause they amping it fat. Man, I'm talking about music. People use it to lose their mind.